And as children gear up to fight the rising violence in Jammu and Kashmir, watch how authorities in Tamil Nadu plan to fight the rising prices. Dishing out a colorful controversy, the government has spelled out the ingredients for a breakfast hotels might not want to serve.
Tamil Nadu's breakfast diplomacy. In a bid to shield people from the heat of inflation, the DMK government has urged hotel owners to slash the prices of common items like idlis, dosas and pongal. Never mind that the cost of the ingredients are steadily shooting up.
But hotel owners say that's not possible. We are running commercial establishments and not government canteens, is what most of them say.
The initial request, many fear, may soon give way to strong arm tactics.
It is not the case of only the production cost. Say the administration cost, the rental cost, everything has gone up. Bringing out the ordinance and threatening is not a solution to all these things.
A plate of idli costs between 10 to 15 rupees and dosa about 20 rupees.
Unless the state and central government reduce the prices, nobody can do any miracle.
Hotel owners have convened a meeting this weekend. If they are forced to reduce prices, these idlis and dosas, they say, could get smaller. In Chennai, Sanjay Pinto, NDTV.